New tonight, police are looking for this man. Glenn Smith is wanted in connection with a shooting in Duquesne this morning that led to a SWAT team being called out. Around 12:30, officers found a woman with a gunshot on North 3rd Street. She is expected to recover. SWAT officers were called to clear the home. Police say Smith stole a gun and some money from the woman. Police say that he may be in McKeesport. If you know where he is, call Allegheny County Police.